What's up? It's been a while since I tasted Japan, so I think it's time for another episode. And this time I'll be watching two short videos. They're a bit old, but that does not mean anything. Let's see what they're all about. And the first one is called The Killjoys. Nice, there are subtitles in this one. So we're in a hospital or something. Oh, I know that guy. Isn't that Ueshima? The fat guy. And Shimura Ken in the background. I suppose this is one of Shimura Ken's sketches. As I said. Well, that's a good picture. Okay, so that was the first clip. It was called The Killjoys. Well, I suppose the title was fitting. But anyway, let's watch the other one now. And this one is called Pervert Helper. Well... this one has subtitles too. That's good. What the fuck happened? He destroyed it with his feet. Okay, that's why it's called the Pervert Helper. Alright, so those were pretty short, but funny nonetheless. Those were Shimura Ken clips. If you're not familiar with him, just Google him and you'll understand that he's a pretty big deal in Japan. But anyway, that was everything for this episode of Taste of Japan. I hope I'll see you next time. Have a nice day. Bye.